my god. Do you remember that girl Violet that we went to high school with?
Yeah.
Okay, so basically I was at a party last night.
Yeah.
And I was talking to Isaac and he was telling me that Violet approached him and was trying to have sex with him for money.
What? Are you sure?
Yes.
Like a prostitute?
Yes.
Damn, like I used to be friends with her.
Oh my god, oh yeah, didn't you guys used to be like best friends?
Yeah, but like I just don't think she's that type of person. Like, are you sure it's true?
Well, why would he lie?
Oh, it could just be a rumor.
I don't think so. I mean, I guess it's a good thing you guys aren't friends anymore, but why'd you stop being friends anyway?
Honestly, we kind of just drifted apart.
Yeah, but anyways, I have a lot of Christmas shopping to do. Do you want to come with me?
Honestly, I'm a little tired. I think I'm just gonna head home.
Oh, okay.
Jay, you can't just leave me here. Where did you go? Okay, well that doesn't give you a reason to just drop me off and leave me. This is the third time you've done this week. What the fuck? Can you just come pick me up? No, you don't understand. Don't fucking yell at me. Jay, this is actually fucked up. Whatever, fuck you, whatever. I don't ever want to see you again.
Violet?
Oh my god. Hey.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay, sorry. I'm just kind of a mess right now.
Damn. That sounded really intense.
Oh, you heard that?
Are you working right now?
What do you mean?
Like, working?
No, I'm just like, my boyfriend dropped me off here and he just like fucking ditched me, so
oh,
I don't have a way home. But no, I don't work at the club, if that's what you're asking.
Are you okay though?
Yeah, I guess I'm okay. Do you even care though? Like, it's been so long since we stopped being friends.
You're right, I just, you know, like, it sounded really intense. I'm just making sure that you're good.
Okay, well, I don't really know what you meant by, like, working, but I'm not doing, like, any kind of sex work. I don't know what the fuck you've heard about me, but I can't even think about that right now. I gotta go get some bus change. Good seeing you, though. My fucking card isn't working and he took all my cash, so I don't know.
Like, do you need a ride home? Like,
I guess, like, if you have a way home.
Do you still live in Tilbury?
How did you remember that?
We used to live, like, down the street from each other.
Well, yeah, I mean, that would be great, honestly.
I'm taking the train home.
Okay. Yeah, okay.